they probably feel like they actually have quite a lot of pressure on them this year, when in reality, biggest tour tournament.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Players emerge, and they almost appear from nowhere, and they do incredible because they've got no pressure on their shoulders. They're playing, they're enjoying it, and then all of a sudden, when they're expected to win, expected to do well, things...
Kaiser Sports, I mean, Emma Raducanu would be another example of it. You achieve something unexpected at a very young age. Trying to sustain that level is very, very difficult.
Almost on his own.
Either that, or he just loves the city of Birmingham.
Yeah, that are ranked. These points are so important. So. Malaysians were looking good and comfortable.
Some of this victory dominance of the net.
Saw him taking charge at the net, and for me, this is what he's got to do. He might, to be fair, he's a skillful lad, but it's a case of it's a last. Asians have been making the move. Pretty powerful. got to get the lift for his partner.
Go!
Move off to one side. Incredible point.
The point now.
Slightly cheaper mistakes.
Has the bell got to that?
What a rally.
Oh, that's unbelievable.